So when you consider that products are made by many multiple sources across the world, there can be variations of different colours. There might be a situation where a company is trying really hard to match a product colour to their branding, and that's where an in-depth consultation needs to come in.